Nou, met Mario Odyssey, de Crazy Crunchy Tech Chapterline, copyright claim voor.
Hallo!
Oh, hi!
We're playing Wario Land 2.
With no sound.
Yeah, for some reason the sound doesn't come up. You can
9089!
Yes, you can clear the data.
Clear data? Oh.
So we start over new. I tried just to see if it works.
Oh,
Yes.
Just for the record, I yelled 9089 because that's my birth year.
So this game is as old as Mirrorthill is.
Or older. Depends on when it's released.
Yeah,
my birthday is December 4th. If it's released before December 4th, it's already 20 years old.
That is true.
I'm going to be 20 in a little bit more than 3 months.
Mm-hmm.
I feel old.
You feel old?
I shouldn't be, because she's 25.
Yes, and I don't feel old. Well, sometimes.
I do feel very old. New game.
New hammer.
Again, with no sound.
I do like the sounds though. You can hear like the music and you can hear them jump.
Do you normally do have sound? Or?
This game is supposed to have sounds, and another game I played actually did have sound as well. But for some reason.
Wow, what a stupid one.
Yeah, I know, he's not the brightest.
One just ran into the other one.
And they were like, you fool!
They're like, what are you doing?
You moon moon! Do you know moon moon?
Moon moon?
The moon moon meme? With the dumb wolf?
Probably have seen it, but I don't remember it.
It's based off like one of those pictures. That is like, what is your wolf name? Take your first name and take your birth month and we'll get you your wolf name. And then this one guy had Moon Moon. And he was like, that just sounds like the most stupid wolf there is. Like, who brought Moon Moon to the party? Oh gosh damn it, Moon Moon!
Like, a lot of trouble.
Yeah. Alright, the alarm clock.
The alarm clock?
That's an alarm clock.
Black clock.
And he's gonna wake up Wario. And Wario's like, my whole castle is just flooded with water and stuff, and now I'm angry because.
Stupid alarm clock! I went to sleep for 5 more minutes!
With my snot bubble.
Ew.
Turn off the alarm clock.
Do I have to press a button?
Yes.
Oh. I'm not used to Game Boy anymore.
The B is for his elbow attack. A is for jumping. Jump down is, I think, first jump and then down. Yes. Then you can break the faces, collect coins, find secret areas, make sure you don't get hit by the pointy stuff. You can jump on him though, as long as you don't get hit by his, what is it, a triton?
Oh, I did correctly, right?
Yes, this is just a secret room.
Coins, I like coins.
Coin. And then
jump,
just go up.
Jump!
Don't get on the top of the bed, I think. That looks like a secret room, yeah!
On the right face. That's me, I wanna go.
Wrong button. He looks so orange.
Orange is the new black.
Yes. It's a series, right?
Yeah.
Netflix.
Yeah, but it's not a Netflix original.
If you jump and have arrow up at the same time, or at least first
you
arrow
jump.
Up.
No, same time.
Yes.
Oh,
jump, and just jump and go down. You could do that too.
Yay! Look on.
Or mice. I don't think the mice will actually hurt you. They just walk and nudge you.
I wanna break the faces. And
you gotta get used to the controls.
I actually.
Aww.
Screw that. It just jumps.
Yeah. It can be useful if you have to duck and move through a small space at the same moment.
For God's sake, stupid mouse!
Just bounce it away! Good girl. And wait for a Triton to be on the other side.
Wrong button again.
Uh-huh. You do not need to collect every coin right now.
I do.
It's handy for later.
I'm autistic.
Oh, no. Go back.
I'm autistic. You know that.
Yeah. I mean, there's a secret room on the side there as well. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, and those blocks can only be broken using one of those guys.
There's a secret room underneath me, right? Or will I just die?
No, you can go under there.
From button again!
Yes! And if you press down, I think you can just actually drop down, no? Okay, never mind. There should be a way to fall down there. Yay! Everything looks orange.
Oh, there was another secret room at the side there. I don't care.
You can pick him up if you press up. As long as he is in that weird state.
Or just do that.
You can do that as well.
I just do that. Oh.
Yeah, they pick you up.
Let me go!
I love the bosses and the little enemies over here. They do weird stuff with you and then you can actually use that. Like, for example, the guy with the heavyweight thingy. If you get under there, you get turned into a paper. And you can actually use that to your advantage.
There's nothing above me, right? You
fall down there using some different secret routes.
Hmm.
Maybe you need to be slammed by that guy, I don't know. See?
How cute!
Yeah. And now you can try going down the chimney place. The only way to turn back to normal is to get picked up by that guy.
I think it's not possible because I'm too slow for that.
If you jump, you float down and you're actually faster.
I'll just go.
You could do that
for
as well.
For the video's sake.
The video spike. I'm gonna grab a drink.
That was my phone. Probably didn't hear it. Someone is sending me a message.
You're popular. You can move that thing around as well.
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Run! Oh.
I'm kind of disappointed that we can't hear the sound right now, but maybe it's just something weird and I just have to switch some things around.
Probably.
Mm-hmm. At least we have the video.
And our voices.
Yes. Ooh. That was unexpected.
I hate those guys.
Oh. Play.
Play?
Yes. Look at one card. Going easy. Just to start.
It costs 200 coins.
We can go on normal then. Yes. We have to memorize the cards.
Oh my god, you looked at those left four? Ah, so
yes.
At the bottom.
Or at least not memorize them, but this.
That tiny card. You have to memorize the tiny card.
Yes, and we get those treasures, and eventually if we get enough treasures, we'll get into a certain... Like, every level you finish, you see this map with all the levels that you finish, and they will create new paths to go down, and you're supposed to reach all the paths and get all the different treasures.
Hmm.
I think you might actually be close to the alarm clock boss-like thingy.
Oh, I'm terrible at bosses.
I love these bosses because if they get weaker, they will change color. And for some reason, I just love that. Yeah, now you need those guys. Watch out. No, don't kill him. Pick him up. think it's A. I mean up. Yes. And you can throw it with B. There you go. And he'll stay alive. Yay! One more.
On the comp? Yeah, I need to get that coin.
Completionist.
Yeah, I know. Not a secret room. Coins!
So many coins. You'll be rich.
I need to be if I want to play those games.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they can actually... I think they can hurt you?
No, they can't.